I'm sorry. Hey, we have a don't boo me. We have a special guest tonight, y'all, and this young man, Justin, come up here just a minute, Justin. And anyhow, this fellow, I just met this guy today. Justin was in a competition called the Country Sing-Off. Was that what it was called, Ryan? Good to see you, buddy. And this competition was held where?
Kennett, Missouri.
Well, there you go. You have that in Kennett, Missouri, right? And what all did you won first place?
Yes.
Correct. And what all did that? What did that mean? Did you go into another competition, or is it just you?
Yeah, same thing, straight here.
Sent you right here, and you won some prizes and stuff. And part of the prize was getting to sing on our show here in Branson. And this was when was the competition?
End of April.
In the end of April is when it was held. Anyhow, I got to catch this guy today and sound check and rehearsal, and he's a fabulous entertainer. Has a beautiful family. You got three kids?
Four. My baby's at home.
Four. Stop. Stop it. Anyhow, and this was with the radio station KTMO out of Kennett, Missouri. You're a singer-songwriter. And tonight you're going to be doing a Travis Tritt song, right? I love this song. Anyhow, if you would, welcome tonight Justin Tate. Give him a big hand.
Can't hide the way I feel about you anymore. I can't hold the hurt inside and keep the pain out of my eyes anymore. My tears no longer waiting. Resistance ain't that strong. My mind keeps recreating a life with you alone. And I'm tired of pretending, and I don't love you anymore. Let me make one last appeal to show you how I feel about you. Cause there's no one else, I swear, holds a candle anywhere next to you. My heart can't take the beating. Keeps repeating deep inside my soul, says I can't keep pretending and I don't love you anymore. I've got to take a chance, don't let it pass by. If I expect to get home with my tears no longer waiting. Oh, my resistance ain't that strong. Oh, my mind keeps recreating love with you alone. And I'm tired of pretending and I don't love you anymore.
How about a big hand for Justin Tate, ladies and gentlemen? Yeah, Justin.